Magadan region in northeast Siberia, one of the coldest, bleakest spots on the globe. It's also one of the richest sites for Soviet gold mining, a highly mechanized modern process. A high-pressure hose, able to crush a cobblestone, breaks down the raw earth and rocks in the search for the precious metal. One of six giant dredges manufactured in Siberia, which have traveled nearly 10 miles in a straight line in 10 years. The final gold washing is supervised by women on a scrubbing board. Russia mines an estimated $500 million worth of gold annually, giving her vitally needed hard currency on the world market. The major portion of it pays for imports in a struggle to raise living standards.